have Akira GR versus Topperman, and Akira GR is on winner's side. Who would have thought that? Let's go see the players. Topperman wastes no time going cloud. That's interesting. Drops his main in favor of his pocket. Reaches in his pocket, just like that. Brings out a cloud. Pew, puff. Let's see how that goes. Intense situation. All the venue staring at the big screen to see who is gonna be the ultimate winner of Smash It League Season 2. Akira just stepped in all the way. Let's see if he can complete his triumph. So grand final starts. Akira has experience from Cloud versus Megalex and I think Luis. We will see. This is a different Cloud throw. As different as Cloud can be. Cloud is pretty straightforward character. Grabs you, throws you, hits you until he has a limit to make you fear. Bayonetta can give Cloud recovery like there is no tomorrow. Jumps out of... Nice. I couldn't finish my sentence, but then Butts come out. Whoa! Gets him up from low state. Now that Cloud is a little more heavyweight. A little more fast forward. Gets comboed easier. Oh! That should be a punish to smash. Of course, Erdos breaks the limit to recover. Chance to charge. What? No! It's time! There is interaction! No! Nice recovery. Of course, everyone knows to avoid the fuck air. We have hype music going on. Wow! No! What? At the very last moment, the back air saves him. Now the limit. Oh, wrong smash. No. Too much damage for that. No punch again. No punch again. Please, read. Jump. Read. Throw, please. Yes. Whoa. Kira takes the first stock. 110. Doberman doesn't want to hit him, just charge limit, takes 40 damage for that. Nice. Cuts his recovery, meanwhile gets a limit. Of course, no nerfs here. Is it too stop? No. Up here? Of course. Oh, too late. Another satisfaction, sorry. Topperman has one last chance. But one smash or which time smash will do it. Limit almost, yes, 9 times. Let's see how Topperman breaks the limit. Takes super damage to recover. Goes super deep. Nice. No. Oh, nice it does. We have Ethro, of course, no kill. But there's a chance. No! Hits him. Oh. No. Nice it does. Another Ethro. This is a little stale now. Nice patience. Lucky to have a jump. 60% now, limit and kill. Reach him, ναι. Yes.
Reach him. Είναι δυνατόν, ρε.
Reach the air dodge. That's cloud for you. Dopamine, one step to the reset.
So, now, Doberman bans stage. I think he will stay cloud at least have losing one game, because now he knows that he can win.
It's super important.
And knows how he can win, only with patience, because Akira doesn't quite punish the
turn to the stage as he should. Gives Doberman a chance to charge the limit and have rage. Let's see how Akira taps now. Get goosebumps. Wow. Let's see, 55, 68. Nice mix-ups. No. F smash would be a vastly better choice, because he would be off stage and had to burn the limit to break it. But another which time will do it. Nice, climb it, will climb it. Oh no, no, he's punished. Lucky Akira, got sealed in time. Don't want to lose just like that. Akira just lost a huge chance to take the first stop. Let's see. He keeps up the stage control. Oh, a little late. No, 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 this is punish. Don't throw smash just like that. Only I can do the final smash of Bayonetta without getting punished. I wish you could see that. Anyway, back to the game. 88 on Akira. Just like that. Flies straight into the limit cross smash. 138. The roll gets punished. Now even game last stock. This is so good. But within saves him. Another slide again. Oh! No, 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 continue, please. No, oh, too late. Please. Oh! Is that. If only, if only. Doberman had read that and done the limit break. Now is his chance. Because, despite having a super good recovery, Bayonetta can actually be edgeguarded by having disjointed hitboxes. Or projectiles. No! Oh! Two times baiting the. This time. No backer, no backer. Yeah! Oh, the DI. He should have jumped there. The DI was just pixel from being enough.
So, second game goes to Doberman. Strongly coming back for the reset. Let's see. Akira JR thinks about his choice. His life on the line. This is game point for the first grand final set for Doberman. Go to Battlefield. Nice choice.
Maybe. We'll see. Again, the rapid jab. Keeps the control of the stage. Doberman just evades, charges limit, taking some damage meanwhile. Oh! That could be punished with the down tilt. Nice combo. 30% there. Just like that. Another 20. Now, Akira needs a good read. Because Doberman has been limited. he doesn't want to expand it just yet, so he's a pretty safe position for at least another 20%. Maybe 10, no? What's up? Oh, burns the limit. Now F throw. A one well placed bullet. No, near, please. You can do it earlier. You should have done it earlier. Kira should have closed the stop way earlier. Now takes damage without reason, giving double run. 100% over. No. Not sure about that. Makes him waste the jam, but cover nonetheless. Now things are going to be. It's bad. Of course, Limit will kill. 100 max rage. No joke. There. Again, one stock, 0%. Don't do that. Don't let him charge for free, please. Nice. It was interesting. Wouldn't have killed though. Too low percent. After the death. Kira needs a well-placed stun. Or a gimp, of course. Gimps always viable. And here. Hype music on the background. From Epic Wiki 2. Let's see. Oh, nice wait from Doberman. Limit on deck. Now, both players can kill. One well-placed attack. Nine. Just like that. Again, 3-0. Very set is here. Warwick wins. Just like this. Warwick 9. You're not bad. You're not bad, aren't you? Says Cloud. Let's see. Fresh set. After the first genocide of Kira's stocks, Doberman stays. Cloud, of course, why change now that Cloud works like a charm? Pretty even game. But Doberman with limit and stays control to boot. Perfectly spaced there, no tech. Bye bye stock. Now Kira comes with a chance to take the stock without taking damage. Nice! Perfect. That's what I like to see. Just like that. Better practice your techs, both of you. Both, not only you, but all of us. Doberman, slight leads, and again with limits. Let's see if Kira can take at least. No. More smash, down smash. Again, the same mistake. This is very intense. Third time, this time Kira doesn't die. So Kira there comes a chance. No, 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 don't kick him. Nice. Wait, back throw. Damage, more damage from bullets. No. Throw, of course. Yes. So Akira takes first game of the true grand finals. Μπορώ να βάλουμε... I wonder... Landing gets punished, of course. That's Bayonetta's weakness. But that was close. Again, Doberman wants to spend his limit, take stock. Of course, that's the best situation you can hope for. Nice wait. Nice. That's a level up for Akira. Goes in. Nice. Doesn't do any backers. Wow, after the special. Oh, nice recovery. Wasting limit. The special of Bayonetta can challenge down air. That's interesting. Even better. Nice. Nice frame trap. Now, all he needs is a grab, or smash, or a witch time. He should witch time on the air. No, 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 this is danger. Good for him that Cloud has no kill confirms grabs. No. Again! No death, of course. Slightly off. Nice DI. No, 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 please. Please. No, this is death. Don't pummel too much. Please, Cloud has a very sweet face. Don't pummel the face. A pair of versus down air. Of course, down air will be beaten by most others. Only, nothing too much, unless Akira gives Doberman. Nice combo starter, 30%. Now Akira must take advantage of Cloud's limit. He cannot die, only 15%, so he's feel free to go. He should be free to do whatever he wants. But unless Doberman puts another 20%, another limit, of course, he should have challenged the limit maybe with the partner. He can do it by the limit. Oh! 171. Yes, this is it. Two games for Akira. Both players thinking about it. Now, Doberman has a dilemma because his plan is slowly going away. Akira has adapted to Cloud and learned how to pressure. This is game point, match point, tournament point for Akira. So that hand, a pretty decent stage for Cloud, has much space to charge his limits. Akira slides, ducks, and dog. Let's see. Of course. Moving head boxes, they are the ducks. So. But Bayon's combos sometimes stall. But in spite of that, Akira has opened with a huge lead. Now Doberman puts some damage. Yes, that's exactly what I... No, please. Full charge. I was wondering if that would click. But a down tilt up smash maybe was a little safer, but that worked. So Doberman's very last stop. No, he has burned too many witch times. Oh, nice patience, but no punish. Doberman is scared out of his mind now, because 60% is... Oh, side B. I was talking too soon. 6%, just like the previous game with 50%. Let's see. Every single hit now is inching forwards to taking too much from Akira. Getting rid of the ducks. Is this it? 110? Is this it? I'm too hype. No, this is it, yes. Akira does it! Unbelievable! He came back. Oh. I can't believe it. Wow! Who would have thought? I mean, if only he would understand what happened here. Wow. 3-0 over Doberman on the grand finals. So, what was the tournament? I mean, time. We need some. Let's go. We need some interviews. Let's go. We have Akira GR. Please.
Yes.
Tell us your experience.
My experience is that that Bayonetta, even with a nerf,
yes,
nerf all the other opponents by the player.
Yeah.
The nerf was compensated by my ability and my superiority over the other players.
Yeah, I was
players.
Talking about you leveled up like 10 levels.
Super Saiyan.
Yeah, man. Exactly. Super Saiyan again. Upsets one after another. No one believed that you could do it, but congratulations.
Thank you very much, Michael.
Official, the winner of Smash City League Season 2.
Official.
Official. Congratulations.
Even with all this, yeah. How can I say it? Quote me as an outsider.
Of course.
And not only as an outsider, I believe I proved my skill and my ability.
Now, no one will question your ability, I think.
Yes, but I want to say some people that said before the nerf that Bayonetta carried me as a player. Now, some people were carried with, you know, you yes, know, yes, yes. As we call Foreo in the Greek.
Yeah.
Yes.
Current, yes.
And they can go back playing or whatever they want.
Okay. So, it's been nice having you here. Now.
Thank you. I believe the counter interview, Doberman, my opponent, was excellent. The counter pick with Cloud was excellent. So, I believe he deserves all the praise that he gets because he's a very good Mario player, Sonic player. And now I see he has very big potential with Cloud.
Of course, he's a very good player, but with Cloud was a double-edged sword because he didn't know the character so much.
Yes, but he was on point.
Yeah, of course.
He was on point.
Yeah. But you adapt?
I adapted, I believe, in the second match, yes.
You studied, you adapted, and you prevailed.
Yes, exactly. Thank you, thank you. Now counter interview with Doberman.
Let's go.
Doberman. Doberman interview.
Let's wait for Doberman for a slight, small interview. So,
English.
Second place for the tournament and the season.
Yes.
How was that? Unexpected loss from Akira?
But Bayonetta is a real tough player, character fighting.
You didn't know the matchup well, no?
No, but that I don't think that matters a lot. I think Akira played very well.
Yeah, he leveled up like a Super Saiyan God. Yeah, people they said that you had a Pocket Cloud like Anti who goes mad and went Cloud, but despite getting 3-0 the first set, you get 3-0 in the second. It was very very nice matches, but in the end, Akira was a slightly better player.
Yes, it was the matches were really close too. But
yeah, but
I'm really glad that I got this position.
Yeah.
Still.
The last time you went 9th. Now it's 2-2 second place. So
yes,
it's very best. But Akira from I think he was 13th. Now first is a huge difference, of course.
It's a pity that our other best player didn't come.
Because Nerom couldn't attend. That's a pity, of course. But Akira beats you, beat Konstantin. He already had beaten Megalex last time. So he has proven he's not an outsider. He's not an underdog anymore.
I can agree.
Yeah. So I hope we'll see you in season 3.
Yeah,
congratulations
of course, for
second place.
Thank you so much.
And so this is it for tonight. And we have this is the end of season 2 of Smash City League. And maybe we'll have one or two tournaments mid-August. And on the end of summer, we'll begin with season 3. Of course, stay tuned on nintendonext.gr for any updates. Check SmashCore on Facebook. VGF Hellas for tournament results. Thanks to Greek Dojo Academy for hosting every tournament here. This is Jesteros signing out. See you next time and keep smashing.